Hi, I'm Stephen S. DeKnight, executive producer of Spartacus, Blood and Sand. The reaction to the first season has been overwhelming, and I want to thank everyone for watching. You're going to love the next installment, Spartacus, Gods of the Arena, premiering in January. A six-episode prequel centering on the House of Batiatus and the intrigue and action that took place before the arrival of Spartacus. The idea for the prequel basically came from a conversation I had with John Hannah.
A man of ambition is capable of anything.
He was telling me how much he enjoyed being on the show and how much he loved it, and if we ever wanted him to come back to just ask him, he would love to do it again.
We do not surrender in this house!
And I thought, you know what? There are some things I would like to fill in.
I will not die a faceless slave forgotten by history.
The great thing about the prequel is it stands by itself as a story. If you didn't see season one, you can completely enjoy and understand everything that's going on.
Do you not see it in his eyes? This is a man with dreams of blood and glory.
All the information is there, everything is filled in, all the characters are introduced, so it's a complete standalone experience.
All the hard rippling men right beneath our feet. One moistens at the thought. Gaia.
Everybody is trying to get ahead. Everybody wants that brass ring, and they'll do anything to get it.
Everything is for sale, Batiatus. The question is about price.
So there is a lot of maneuvering, there's a lot of lying, cheating, murdering in every imaginable kind of way, and many surprises about who's doing what to who.
We do what we must in this house.
We have a take-no-prisoners approach to the show. We will go places that other television shows fear to tread. We don't shy away from the sexuality. We don't shy away from the violence. We try to portray it as realistically as possible. It has action, adventure, love, complex relationships, intrigue, murder and backstabbing. It's an absolute thrill ride. It also has some of the best action you're not only going to see on TV, but, you know, action that equals what you'll see at the movies.
There is only one way to become champion. Never lose.
Gods of the Arena is going to astound and amaze you. It truly is a fantastic companion piece to Spartacus, Blood and Sand. It's unlike anything you will see on television.